Cadena 100, la mejor variedad musical.
Hola, soy Adrián, soy de Guadalajara y soy muy fan tuyo, Laura. Y además de tu perrito, de Orson. Así que quería preguntarte si le vas a buscar pareja.
He does. He just got, well, his best friend, possibly his boyfriend, I don't know, is Jack, and Jack lives next door. And that's who watches Orson when we're away, when we're both away. And then a new little girl, Brussels Griffon, which is what Orson is, Brussels Griffon Terrier, she started getting watched by Jack's mother recently. So now it's the three of them sometimes. So he sort of has a little girlfriend. He has a little crush. It's new. So we got to see how it goes.
Hola, Laura. Mi nombre es Beatriz y soy de Valencia. Y mi pregunta es la siguiente. ¿Cuál de tus tatuajes es el más significativo para ti y por qué? Me encanta tu música.
I think pretty much all my tattoos feel kind of significant to me based on when I got them and what was going on in my head. But I think, you know, I have a butterfly on my finger that I wear a ring over a lot. That was a ring that my mother gave me before she died, and then I got the ring tattooed on my finger. So that one feels pretty significant. And I think, you know, my ship is like becoming like, you know, a real like thing. It was about accepting the journey of my life and not getting too hung up on the when and the how and the where it was going to happen or what was going to happen, just like kind of cruising along, so that too.
Hola, soy una gran admiradora tuya. Me encantan tus canciones. Espero que en tu próximo disco cantes alguna en castellano. ¿Es así?
Will there be a Spanish song? I don't know. You never know. I mean, Spanish is such a beautiful language and I think it sings really well, so If it calls for it, hell yeah. I mean, I'll just, yeah, I'd love to.
Hola, Laura. Soy Mari Carmen, de Madrid. He visto que en tu último video salen imágenes de telas aéreas. ¿Te atreverías a hacerlo? Gracias.
Oh, my God. I don't think so. I mean, you know, I mean, I would try it, but I don't think anybody would want to watch it. It would be really awkward. That would not be sexy, I don't think, you know, like it was in the video. But, you know, you never know what I might try. I mean, a couple of beers could do anything, you know. Instant chandelier.
Hola, LP. Soy de Madrid. Me llamo Paloma y quería saber ¿qué te gusta, si hay algo especial en los fans de españoles que nos identifique y nos diferencie de otros países? Y bueno, si conoces mi país, si has venido alguna vez de vacaciones, ¿qué piensas de nosotros?
I've been to Barcelona a couple of times. I've been to Madrid now a couple of times, and Madrid is beautiful, and it was absolutely beautiful, so cool, So yeah, I love Spain. I'm very happy to be here.
Hola, me llamo Roberto, soy de Madrid y me gustaría saber qué piensa de los fans españoles y de España.
I love my Spanish fans. It's nice to come to Spain and see my Spanish fans. I definitely, you know, when I did the Cadena 100. Yeah, I was kind of shocked at how enthusiastic and cool everybody was there, and I know they didn't really know me as much then, but they were like very gracious, and it was I was like, ah, this is such a sweet country, you know. Muchas gracias. Hasta luego.